This is a legendary baboon queen. She is naturally loved by her people. However, she accidentally dug up some robot's dead grandfather, probably a TI-84 calculator. She also sold confidential banking details from one village and stole some shit from another. Quite understandably, these factions don't like her, and smacking her dead with a heavy branch would probably make a lot of people, excluding those that use shit as a projectile, incredibly happy.